Well, it's tawny, really.
Tawny? It's orange, man.
Tawny orange is what I meant. I mean, obviously it's orange.
But not tawny.
Yeah, subtlety's not your strong suit.
Why be subtle when you can just be?
Yeah, great. Buddha's here. Look, I'm just saying we can assume it's orange because, well, clearly it's orange.
That's why she left you. You overlook the obvious.
What are you talking about? It's orange. You can't get more obvious.
You only acknowledge that after I pointed it out.
I didn't have to point it out, man, because it's bloody orange. It points itself out.
Does it?
Yes, it does. And she knows that's true.
Maybe she just wanted to hear it.
That it's orange? She could tell. Anyone could tell.
It's not about being able to tell. It's the acknowledgement.
All right, fine. It's orange. I acknowledge it. Look, everybody. Orange.
But would you acknowledge it to her if she were here?
Well, sure, but she's not.
I'm right here.
When did you get here?
Just now. I heard you guys talking and...
Oh, you heard everything, didn't you?
Well, pretty much. Is there something you want to say to me?
Tell her.
Dude, shut up.
It's okay. You know, if he doesn't want to...
No, I do. It's just the...
Just what?
Excuse me.
Just what?
Have some privacy.
Fine, I could take a hint.
Yes?
Well, it's just that...
Go on.
Tell her.
Would you go away?
What is it?
Okay, look. I just wanted to tell you that...
I'm listening.
Well, okay, all right. I just wanted to tell you that it's orange.
It is, isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, you know what? It really is.
I know. It's really, really orange.
Yeah. Really orange.
Finally.